Well, as Radio Bahamas celebrates its 84th anniversary this week, we talked to a local archivist who has gotten a kick out of recording all things said and us.
Any type of industrial actions y'all had, I had. Mm-hmm. I mean, there's opening of some transmitting station that y'all opened up through the island.
Mm-hmm.
I kept all of those. So it's not only employees, but even the structure of ZNS. And I'm still keeping as whatever happens in ZNS and I see it in the newspaper, I just clip it up. And it just, like I said, it grew over the years and it's really huge now. The point now, I just try to just share what I have. You know, I never kept it for any type of value as such. It was just a hobby that grew over the years.